played hard all weekend. And we were just able to grit everything out. We played against a really good team. You know, Curtis and them, they was making shots. We didn't, but you know, we let that affect our effort.
What was the toughest part about Michigan today?
They got four shooters on the court at all times. Five when Xavier Simpson was hitting, he really worked on the jump shot. So they got five shooters on the court at all time. And with a big body that they can work, so I think that really messed us up.
What do you think you can take from this week into the NCAA tournament?
I would say, just keep being confident, keep the grit, people said we shouldn't have made it this far, we made it this far, so we could go in the tournament and think the same thing. I really think we could make a push.
What kind of statement did you guys make by putting yourselves in a position to make the tournament this year in the first place after all that happened last year?
Of course, that was always the goal, is to make the tournament, but, we started to have some doubt, losing games that we shouldn't have, but then, we just regrouped and said, hey, look, we want to make it to the tournament. We got five seniors, we want to go to the tournament again, and, credit to the young guys, and they helped us, and we're going to get there again.
Thanks, Dupree.